Hey, my name is Corey Curtis, Corey Silvio Curtis, and I'm an actor. When I was younger, I was on television, eligible for the Screen Actors Guild, and I make sceneries and landscapes now, paintings, battling perpetual homelessness since about 2006 when my dad passed away. I work at the hospitality house, art division, and I get in shows with my art, do two different forms of art. One is the sceneries and landscapes, which is mostly like areas of the country I've been to. I spent my formative years, I guess, in Kansas City, but I was born in Northern California, and I traveled a lot of places, including Istanbul and Italy. But for the most part, I just make this art, and that's what keeps me alive from surviving with, mentally surviving just, you know, poverty, and keeps me occupied with something to do besides, you know, being an alcoholic or something like that. You know, I do it to pass the time. Art is very healthy for me. I have a large family I come from. I have five brothers, I have four brothers. I have three brothers and a sister and a mom. I just go to the hospitality house every day, and I work and make art as much as possible, day and night, paint. I do a different form of art, which I don't have an example of with me, but I take foam balls and I roll them in ink, or watercolor, and I put them in a box, and I shake the box, I bounce the balls in the box, make an abstract type of art where I don't have to frame it frames itself because the ball will only roll so far to the side of the box. Kind of complicated. I can explain to you like further if you would like to see more of that. That's really my passion, is making that kind of art along with the sceneries and landscapes. Mostly animals I draw, but I do draw some superheroes, and I have a story for a comic book if anybody wants to hear it. My greatest achievement in life was probably getting eligible for the Screen Actors Guild as an actor. That was probably my greatest achievement, but I was in speech and debate as a kid in high school, and I got top 10 in California for a speech I gave one time, and I have had plays in community theater in Kansas City where I had like 200, 300 lines in a play. So most of my best achievements have been with that, but I have sold professionally at a professional level with the art now too, in this direction, which I started in my 30s. And I've been in Coalition for Homelessness shows a few times. I sold a boxer. I drew a fighter in an arena, a boxer, and it sold for $250 at auction one year. That's probably the biggest seller I've had. I made $2,000 in a month off of art sales the month before I went to the hospital. I can draw Superman and Batman as well. I can draw pretty much anything, paint anything, as long as it's, you know, it's in my own style. But I could paint anything, and I came up with my brother a comic book idea for Superman, which I would like to pitch it to somebody if anybody would like to hear it. It's about Superman's crisis with a new character named Infinity.